What is up, you guys, bro? Back with a brand new video and, of course, a brand new build for y'all, man. And today, we're going to be using our boy Michael Myers, and we're going to be using the Tombstone Piece add-on that Michael Myers has, which allows us to kill any survivor, whether they're in the healthy state or injured state, and immediately end them with a Mori. Now, this build I have here for you guys is going to consist of Enduring, Spear Fury, Hex Devour Hope, and then Hex Ruin. Of course, with this build, you got to keep in mind that the survivors have to worry about cleansing my totem, also while having to worry about a Tombstone Myers, plus fixing gens, plus healing teammates. It's a pretty wild run for this build here. So, we're going to run into the video. Y'all, hope y'all stay tuned for real, and y'all already know what to do. Peace. I appreciate you guys watching the video, bro. And of course, I appreciate all the support I've been getting. So excited to see how far the channel can grow and how far we can come with all these builds, as well as the lights out theme game mode coming out very, very soon. Super excited to show you guys some of the videos about with that game mode coming out as well. But without further ado, hope you guys did enjoy the video. Of course, y'all should already know what to do for you. Stay tuned. Leave a like, subscribe, and go ahead and hit it off right here. Peace.